God yarn? Witnesses say a middle-aged woman cut up a yarn exhibit in the Heights Saturday evening.
And then have somebody come and destroy it in a matter of seconds? I don't think so. That's just rude. It's ugly.
Residents say they thought she was part of the team that created the piece and had no idea of the shenanigans she allegedly had up her sleeve. The artist's reaction is one to be expected.
It was disbelief. It was absolutely unbelievable. I thought, I'm prepared for a panel being stolen. I have replacements and I can, you know, replace a panel. But I had no idea the extent of this. I just wasn't prepared for this.
Clearly, whoever did this was scissor happy, leaving only a few patches of the entire masterpiece intact. As the community is trying to figure out who did this, the artist behind the piece is preparing a second phase to bring this back to life.
She wants to put photos in those spaces of people enjoying the piece and sort of transform it into a way to honor the original intent, which was the community that it creates and the fun.
Well, there you have it. Looks like scissors aren't enough to cut this community apart.